We're walking through Carnival Court, and we see security has a problem with this guy. Just telling him to back up. He keeps walking up on it. We can tell he probably had a little bit too much to drink.
I'm from Canada.
So what do I got to do with anything?
Well, I don't know. What I'm saying is I'm not resisting.
What are you saying?
I'm saying circus, circus.
What are you doing in Las Vegas right now? You're a hunting player.
Another drunk person in Vegas. Hey, if I had a dollar for every drunk person in Vegas, I wouldn't have to work anymore.
You don't give me a number, you're going to jail. Give me a number, I can call somebody to come pick you up. What's the number?
I'm from Canada, man. I don't know what the number is.
What I'm going to do right now is we're going to call Circus Circus. We're going to see if we can get a hold of some of the hockey players. And maybe they can come down and get this guy out of the penalty box. The hockey team that you're with, everybody got thrown out of the hotel. And now you guys are not staying at Circus Circus anymore. The happiest place on the strip you guys get thrown out of.
Oh, I don't want to go in there.
They don't want to go in there.
That's right, man. So hopefully we don't have to see the rest of that hockey team tonight.